What's up, guys? This is Fan with the Marketing Center here. Welcome to part 124. Let's make Gran Turismo 2. So, time to more promotion news. And the next race. And I think I'm actually going to use. What am I going to use? I think I'm actually going to go ahead and use my Nitron 12 for this next race. Which is going to be at Grand Valley Speedway. So, here we go. Backward, Grand Valley Speedway backwards, yeah. So, yeah, here we go. Alright, so here's replay for Grand Valley backwards. Of course, they would have to put up against every fast car. I mean, crap, why wouldn't they? If they score the game, that's why, I don't know. Anyways. But, it was still pretty easy one. This might be the first time that I used the Vector in a, you know, arcade race, I don't know. This car is actually pretty good. I mean, it does, it still has a turnover. It's got some decent horsepower on it for an S-Class car. So yeah. Right here, I just kind of dive-bombed the other Vector. And yeah. Just like the Vector Twin Turbo, this car also has very long gears, but not as long as the Twin Turbo. I think this car actually has more gears than the Twin Turbo, actually. I don't know. So what's the faster guy standing in second place? I knew it would be on me. And here now, that was what was happening right now. Because it wasn't just the Lester I had to worry about. It wasn't just the Cobra and the Lester I had to worry about. It was also kind of. That car very, very quickly. So I try to block one of them because they are way too fast for my liking. I don't know if I hit the inside wall or not. It looked like I did, but I couldn't tell. So glad we're just got down for a K mode. Well, I'm just really glad that we're almost down for a K mode. Because I've been doing a K mode for a long time. And this is the point in the race where the rough actually caught up to all of us. And I was like, oh great, I got to do 3 idiots. This is exactly what I don't want to deal with right now. Luckily the Vector was fast enough to stay ahead of them, so yeah. At least on little straightaways and turns, I don't know. We have one more lap to go. For some reason I thought this was the final lap. No, it's not. Man, whenever those guys kept caught up to me so quickly, it reminds me too much of Cadillac from Forza 1. The M W 412 or something. You know, the stupidly fast car I had to deal with in the S-Class Championship in that game, Forza 1. Yeah, it reminds me of that guy catching up to me real quickly. And, you know, these guys catching up to me in this race don't remind me of that, so yeah. Except not as fast. So, time to do the next race, and, yeah. Let's see. What am I gonna use this time? I don't freaking know. Let's use the Camaro, I guess. For special stage round 5 backwards. Oh my god, we only have 4 racetracks to go. Wait, 1, 2, 3. Yeah, we have 4 racetracks to go. Thank god. Here it is, I need to replay for special stage round 5 backwards. This is quite a horrible race considering that I cannot drive this car around here. I don't know why. There's a lot of times where I almost spun out, there's a lot of times I can't hit walls. I don't know why I can't drive this car around this track. But yeah. Trying to autocorrect this car is kind of weird because every time I try to steer the car from spinning out, it just immediately turns. And with that, it just screws me up. So, yeah. That was a nice little drift there. from right here, I felt way too late. And then I was spinning out, trying to autocorrect it, then it goes back walking, almost spun out again right after that, and plus that, it cost me the lead. It was very annoying. I don't know why my car just keep on doing that. Every time I autocorrect it, it just really wants to do that. Ugh. Better hairpin. I still kind of screwed it up though. Sliding. I just have nothing. Not a lap. So I ran a little bit earlier this. Well, I still broke Conaway, but not as bad as lap 2. Was crushed to fail lap as like as you know as per always. That wall. Every last lap I do always has been fail lap because you know tricky. And yeah, there we go. That was that race. So with that, if you guys want to, please give me a like and also comment down in the comment section below and find the best video. And yeah, we'll go ahead and do the next two traps in reverse. So hooray for that. So this has been Pam with the wife, and so doodle and I'll see you guys later.